Welcome to the University of Rochester's Pathology video series. This video reviews the normal histology of joints. A joint is the connection made between bones of the body which link the skeletal system into a functional whole. Joints are structurally classified by how the bones connect to each other, while the functional classification is determined by the degree of movement between the articulating bones. In this video, you will learn about the synovial membrane, synoviocytes, and hyaline cartilage. This is the synovial membrane, or synovium. It forms the boundary of the joint space. The synovial membrane is a layer of connective tissue that lines the cavities of joints and tendons and makes synovial fluid, which has a lubricating function. This is the high power view of one cell layer of synovial lining synoviocytes. The synovial membrane is typically lined by a thin layer of 1 to 4 synoviocytes. Synoviocytes are fibroblast-like specialized cells located inside of joints. These cells play a crucial role in the pathogenesis of chronic inflammatory diseases such as rheumatoid arthritis. Joints also consist of articular or hyaline cartilage. This cartilage functions to support, cushion, and protect the associated bones as it is very durable, tough, and strong. Macroscopically, it has a glossy white, smooth surface that is found at the end of bones. Histologically, it is composed of type 2 collagen, proteoglycans, chondrocytes, and water. This is a high power view showing chondrocytes in the articular cartilage. In summary, the synovial membrane, synoviocytes, and hyaline cartilage are all important to the histology of joints. That concludes our review on the normal histology of joints.